from today onwards, we are starting our second term syllabus. Okay, and I hope you all are doing well. Okay, today we are doing P, Q, R, and S letters. P, Q, R, and S. These are the new letters. In the first term, we have learned A to O. A to O. After O, P will come. After P, Q. Like this, we are going to learn one by one. Okay, okay, let's start. All the, as I told you before, all the letters, cursive letters, start from third line. Okay, and same thing, these also start with the third line, and you have to make it first last line, then you have to do it. Okay, let's start. Okay, first we are going to write P. Okay, P. This is from third line, slant line, then you have to come down, standing line, then take a turn like this, go touch it up, it will curve, then touch here in middle, again you have to come back. This is P, okay? Like this you have to write, you have to follow the formation. Slant line, in standing line, take a turn, it will curve, touch the bottom line, go touch. Like this. Okay? Step by step, when you follow the instructions, you will be doing it well. Okay, this is P. Next, after P, Q will come. Okay, let us learn the sound of P. Sound of P is P. Sound of P is P. Like, many words start with letter P, like parrot. We don't read this one is P. We read it is parrot, peas, peacock. Okay, like this. Okay, next Q. Okay, we learned C. Okay, we have to, for writing this Q, we have to make C first. Okay, like this. This became C now. Now we have to make a Q. You have to go touch up, come down, and like this. Okay, this is Q. First you have to make C, like this, go touch up, standing line, touch up, Q. This letter also come in three lines, okay? What is the sound of Q? Qu, okay? Qu, like quill, quilt. Okay, next, R. R, slant line, this will come in two lines, okay? Then you have to make a small loop like this. Make a curve, go touch up. Then slant line like this. Curve. On. Slant line. Make a small loop. Go touch up. Slant line again. Curve. R. Sound of R is R. Sound of R is R. Okay. After R, S will come. After R, S. This also come in two lines. Between two lines, you have to write this letter. Slant line, make a small loop, again curve, go touch this line like this and come back on the same line like this. Okay, this is S. Slant line, make a small loop, take a turn, go touch back like this. Okay, sound of S is S. S. Okay, okay, let us repeat it once again. P per, Q per, R per, S. Okay. P per, Q per, R per, S. Sound also is very important. You have to read this one with sound. Thank you. Have a nice day.